Hello, my dear learners. If you are preparing for RBI Grade B examination, I'm sure you have a lot of doubts in your mind related to the preparation of government schemes. We have jotted down all the doubts that have been raised by the students on a regular basis, and this session is dedicated to you and government schemes. And let me assure you here, if you watch this session, guys, you will never worry about the preparation of government schemes, right? So let's see that what all things are we gonna cover in this session. Are schemes important for phase 1 as well as phase 2? Which schemes to cover? Old or new? Central government or state government? So this, I know, is a pain point for you guys, that you are not sure that which scheme you leave and which scheme you cover. Schemes by which ministries? A lot of students have been asking for a list of ministries that they should cover for the schemes. Then which source to refer? A lot of sources are there for government schemes, and also there are no sources for the government schemes for your examination that are oriented towards RBI examination specifically. There might be many sources for other government exams, especially UPSC, right? But we do not find any such source easily for RBI. So much information is there in a particular scheme. What to cover from that particular scheme? So guys, let me tell you, all these concerns will be addressed today. I'll try to make you aware about the government schemes, all these questions, plus provide you a complete guide so that you are never confused about the government schemes, right? Let's get started. First of all, before we move on, it's very important for you to know the weightage of government schemes. Now, the students who have appeared in this examination earlier, they know that schemes are important. And the ones who are new, they have heard about government schemes a lot. So we thought that let's do an analysis and provide you this data so that you understand the importance of government schemes. So this is my marks analysis for phase 2 examination. Why phase 2? Guys, if you prepare for phase 2 government schemes, let me tell you, your phase 1 is being covered in it already. You do not need to do anything separately for phase 1. This is, I am guaranteeing you. Why? Because we have done a complete analysis of your paper. Okay? So let's talk about phase 2 2021. This time the descriptive paper was introduced. So 50 marks objective paper was there. And in your, I know that you must assume that government schemes are not gonna directly be asked in your descriptive paper, right? But you can obviously use that as a fodder for writing. Let's say if there was a question on health sector or education sector of India, why not mention the wonderful government schemes that are being run, right? So that is a separate story. Let's focus on your preparation first. So 2021, 50 marks objective paper, 20 marks directly from government schemes, okay? 2019, my dear friends, 23, 100 marks of ESI paper, in which there is ESI static, there is ESI current, 23 marks on government schemes. 2018, 37 marks. So what does this tells you? This tells you that government schemes are very, very important. They hold a high weightage in your exam, hai na? So you are definitely gonna prepare. I hope now you are completely aware ki phase 1, phase 2 ka same preparation hai. You will never be worried ki phase 1 ke liye alag padhna hai ki saath mein padhna hai, theek hai? Now, moving on to the next very important question. Which schemes shall you cover? Old or new? Central government or state government? So guys, old and new ke liye mera answer hai both. My answer to you would be both you have to cover. But yes, there can be a segregation that will help you. There is a segregation that I'm gonna show to you. Central government and state government mein will come later. Theek hai? Let's talk about old and new. इसके लिए आई जस्ट ड्रॉप अ हिंट हियर. व्हेन आई से ओल्ड एंड न्यू, बोथ आई एम रेफरिंग टू सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स. आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट स्टेट गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स, ठीक है? सो लेट्स डू दिस ओल्ड वर्सेस न्यू. तो बोथ यू हैव टू डू, देयर इज नो वर्सेस, दे आर टुगेदर, ठीक है? प्लस वुड बी देयर. सो ऑल द न्यू स्कीम्स रिलीज्ड इन पास्ट वन ईयर बिफोर योर एग्जामिनेशन यू मस्ट डू. व्हाई गाइस? बिकॉज दे आर न्यू स्कीम्स. बाय वर्च्यू ऑफ बीइंग इन करंट न्यूज, दे आर मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट. दैट व्हाट इज गवर्नमेंट डूइंग राइट नाउ? एवरी डे गवर्नमेंट इज नॉट रिलीजिंग वन स्कीम. यूजुअली देर आर टाइम्स वेन सेशन पार्लियामेंट इज गोइंग ऑन, there is some important issue that has been going on, for that this scheme is released. So all the schemes that have been released in one year you will cover, right? Then new schemes that are announced or mentioned in the budget and economic survey, you will cover, guys. It's very important. Why have I written announced or mentioned? Some are announced in the budget itself, while some find their mention in the survey or budget. So you will cover them. Okay? Then coming to old schemes, guys. Old schemes that are flagship. So here I am saying, you don't need to cover all old schemes. Rather, you need to do old flagship schemes. Okay? What are the flagship schemes that are being run by the government from a very long time? They have a lot of other schemes under their ambit, and they are particularly the flag bearer of one particular ministry. ठीक है, कैन यू रिकॉल एनी सच स्कीम? इफ यस, इफ यू डू लेट मी नो इन द कॉमेंट्स बिलो. ठीक है, कि ये फ्लैगशिप स्कीम आपको याद आ रही है एक गवर्नमेंट मिनिस्ट्री की. ओल्ड स्कीम्स गाइज, नेक्स्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग दैट आर इन न्यूज इन पास्ट सिक्स मंथ्स बिफोर द एग्जामिनेशन. इन न्यूज का मतलब, वॉट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ इन न्यूज? ड्यू टू एनी चेंज, प्रोबेबली सम इनिशिएटिव वॉज लॉन्च, सम मोबाइल ऐप वॉज लॉन्च, सम अमाउंट वॉज गिवन बाई गवर्नमेंट, और द स्कीम हैज कंप्लीटेड 100 ईयर्स, 10 ईयर्स, 3 ईयर्स, 2 ईयर्स, वॉट एवर बी द रीजन. इफ द ओल्ड स्कीम इज इन न्यूज, यू विल कवर दैट, गाइज. ठीक है, आई होप नाउ दिस इज क्लियर दैट वी विल कॉल न्यू स्कीम्स दैट हैव बीन रिलीज इन वन ईयर बिफोर द एग्जामिनेशन. तो यू विल कवर ऑल सच स्कीम्स. उसके अंदर वॉट विल यू कवर, दैट आई विल टेल यू आगे, राइट? बट नाउ यू विल कवर दैट स्कीम. तो ओल्ड वी विल कवर फ्लैगशिप एंड द ओल्ड स्कीम्स दैट हैव बीन इन न्यूज, प्लस ऑल न्यू स्कीम्स दैट आर रिलीज बाय सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट. ठीक है, वी विल गिव ड्यू रिस्पेक्ट टू आर सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट. कमिंग टू स्टेट्स, तो वी गिव ड्यू रिस्पेक्ट टू आर स्टेट्स ऑल्सो, है ना? But let me tell you one thing here, guys. It has not been observed that state government schemes are asked in the examination. So if there is some very important state government scheme that is coming in news again and again, please cover it. Otherwise, you can take a chance of not covering it. Why? Because state government schemes have not been asked much. You can take that chance. But if you say that I do not want to take any chance, I want to cover everything, then make a list of the new state government schemes. When I say new, that means released in past 1 year. If you don't know, don't want to go like beyond 6 months, so 6 months we will work. ठीक है? Is that clear to you? The same logic you must implement on state government schemes. ये जो मैंने कहा है कि न्यू स्कीम्स रिलीज्ड इन पास्ट 1 ईयर, ठीक है, दैट शैल बी अनफ. आई एम टेकिंग यू टू नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. स्कीम्स बाय विच मिनिस्ट्री? तो ओल्ड वी नो, न्यू वी नो, स्टेट गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स वी नो. अब मिनिस्ट्री कौन सी है? तो गाइज, ऑल्दो आई ऑलवेज से दिस, वी ऑलवेज से दैट सिलेबस इज योर गाइडिंग लाइट, राइट? दैट यू मस्ट गो थ्रू योर सिलेबस, देन यू विल गेट टू नो द मिनिस्ट्रीज. बट ऑफकोर्स ऑन द रिक्वेस्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स देयर, I have listed down the ministries that you must cover. This is, you can say it is in a decreasing like priority order, but all these are somewhere. If you say now what is the scale, then it is very near. They are all, I would say not, they will go down, rather they will, the range will go like this. ठीक है, तो Ministry of Health and Ministry of Education, I'll go this side, I'm sorry. Ministry of Tribal Affairs, Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment, Ministry of Commerce. Please remember, Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs. Guys, urbanization, migration, यहाँ relate करता है. Export, import, commerce से relate करता है. Social justice is a term given in your syllabus. Empowerment, positive discrimination वाला term है, वो यहाँ पर relate करता है. Health education is already given in your syllabus. Ministry of Skill Development, Entrepreneurship, we want to develop, we want to generate employment. Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare, Ministry of Rural Development. Indian agriculture is a new term added in your syllabus in the year 2021, so we will cover agriculture and we will cover rural development. Please do not think that these schemes are not relevant for RBI examination, rather these are relevant for NABARD. Do not think like this. Why? India runs on its rural area, guys. RBI is looking for financial expansion. RBI is overlooking the banks. ठीक है, तो banks have this very very important target of reaching the rural areas and covering the uncovered people. ये बहुत important schemes हैं, ministries हैं. If you cover these ministries, you are covered. ठीक है, apart from this, few current related schemes that are in news recently released an economic surveyor budget and they are not related to these ministries, please do me a favor, cover them also. Why? Because there will be very, very few schemes that are not related to these and are new. Okay? So I am writing it here. Not related to these ministries. Okay? First. Second, they are new. If any schemes fit in this criteria, please cover that also because we don't want to take risks. ठीक है, we will take risks when needed. इसमें नहीं है, new है, 1 year में launch हुआ है, किसी भी scheme, किसी भी ministry का, you will cover that. Okay? You have to cover that. Old में when you define, otherwise you will find all schemes are related here only, but old में you can stick yourself here. This will be the safe zone for you. चलो जी, अब what to cover in a scheme, very very important question. When you open a scheme, let's say it is released, okay, you open the ministry website or for that matter you open any booklet of the schemes, a lot of information is given. So what all to cover, guys? You have to understand there is a difference between the requirement of the examination as per the, like, you know, preparation. Different exams have different requirement. Your RBI exam wants you to know these things. These are a must. You cannot ignore these things. Iske upar whatever you want to prepare, you're free to. But you cannot say that I did not prepare any one of these things. What are these? Ministry of the scheme, its purpose or aim and its tagline. This is also important. Why a ministry has launched the scheme, which ministry has launched it, what is the tagline? These things you have to cover. Theek hai? Swasth dhara, khe dhara. Recently asked in NABARD. Whatever schemes are there, go for the taglines. It will be easy for you to recall the purpose of the scheme. Then guys, current context, if scheme is old, why that scheme is in news? Let's say that MG Narega's daily wage has been increased. Okay? It's now more than rupees 200, let's say. I'm not saying yehi hai, wo check kar lena. Let's say it is more than 200. So you will cover that wage that has been increased. What was it earlier and what is it now? Ye karoge. Plus MG Narega also you will cover. So the current context, the news also you will say. You will not say ki that scheme covered 100 years. 100 to nahi, 50 years that scheme has covered. So I have covered that scheme. Lekin kya kiya hai us scheme ne? Why was it in news? That I don't know. Please don't do that. Okay, that is very, very important. Then guys, features and objectives of a scheme. You have to know that these all things are going to be provided. These are the features of the scheme. Then beneficiaries. For whom that scheme has been launched? Is there any criteria to define the beneficiaries? If there is, you have to cover. So inclusion as well as exclusion criteria. They can ask question on the exclusion criteria also. Budget allocation. Amount given by the government for that particular scheme. So these are the things that you will cover, guys, in any scheme. Now you get 200 page document of a scheme. Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana has such a lengthy document on its website. You cover these things. And let me tell you, I'm not saying that you will solve each and every question on the government schemes, but you will solve the questions that are required to clear the examination. This I can assure you, because this is what has been asked. This is what makes most of the sense for any scheme. Theek hai? You can note down these things. Ab next hai, which source to refer, when to start. So these are divided in two parts. First A, that is which source to refer. So now you know that which all schemes you need to cover, what all to cover in a scheme. It will be easy for you. Koi bhi source utha lo, any scheme you pick. If you know what you want to pick up from that particular source, you will be easily covering it. Hai na? So, still, I have mentioned a lot of things for you, for the students who are new or they really want to have, you know, a proper source hona chahiye koi. So ministry website sabse wonderful source hai, guys. Ministry website, or there's this website called Vikaspedia also. To usko bhi aap refer kar sakte ho. Again, they're quite lengthy. You'll have to follow jo previous slide tha na, the pointers. This is the core source. Anything that you learn, ministry website is, if you have time, you should go here. Theek hai? Second is PIB and newspapers. If you are covering current affairs, if you are referring to PIB for the schemes, all the things that you need are covered here. Lekin na, one thing I want to just tell you, they're not in a very structured manner. PIB does not know that you are preparing for RBI and that is why you are covering that scheme. They'll just give the information. You'll have to find different sources of links of PIB to cover one particular thing. ठीक है? नहीं तो newspapers, when a scheme is launched, usually the purpose, aim, ministry are given there, cover from it there. Or these two things might be covered in your government schemes compilations that are available. Again, I'm saying that this compilation will not definitely be for RBI, but when you know that what is the requirement of the examination, you will cover it easily, right? Finally, our MSD and scheme staff, we assure you everything will be covered. Ministry website, PIB, newspapers, anything that is required for the examination will be available in our MSD. What is this MSD? What is this scheme staff? MSD is main schemes doc. All these schemes are covered in a ministry-wise manner and placed there in the yearly manner. ठीक है, तो 2021 का scheme पहले होगा, followed by 2020, followed by 2019, followed by 2018. ऐसे order में होगा और ministry का head लिखा होगा कि this is related to this ministry. वो main schemes document है. फिर what is our scheme staff? It's a monthly doc that we release to cover the schemes that have been in news. ओल्ड स्कीम है वो आपको यहां मिलेगा, न्यू स्कीम है वो आपको यहां मिलेगा. अगर ओल्ड न्यूज में था देन इट विल बी कवर्ड हियर, न्यूली रिलीज है तो इट विल ऑटोमेटिकली बी कवर्ड हियर. नाउ ऑल्सो दिस मंथली डॉक्यूमेंट इज वेरी हेल्पफुल, बट लेट्स से एमजी नरेगा इज इन न्यूज 3 months कॉन्टिन्यूअसली, देन यू शुड हैव दिस, यू नो यू शुड यूज दिस नॉलेज कि यहां पे तो समरी दिया है स्कीम का. We will give you the current context as well as the summary. But the details of the scheme will be here in this MSD. So idea kya hona chahiye? As of now, you cover your schemes tab. You filter down the schemes that are in news again and again. And go to main schemes document to cover it as of now. If you have a lot of time, you are preparing for some upcoming year of the examination. Let's say you have 1 year before the examination. Guys, cover this. This is a gold mine of schemes. Schemes prepared for RBI examination in a very detailed, orderly manner. Nothing beyond it you will need for schemes. I'm telling you. But I know there are many lovely learners out there jinke paas na itna time nahi hota. They are like, I want to do it quickly. I have just 1 month. I just have 25 days to cover. Stick to it. But go to the MSD for filtering the most important schemes. You will cover everything. Right? तो ये हो गया आपका सोर्सेज. वेन टू स्टार्ट? गाइस स्टार्ट राइट नाउ. एज आई टोल्ड यू, इफ यू प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर सम अपकमिंग ईयर एग्जामिनेशन, स्टार्ट विद मेन स्कीम्स डॉक्यूमेंट. इफ यू आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर दिस ईयर एग्जामिनेशन, स्टार्ट विद मंथली स्कीम्स डॉक्यूमेंट. स्टार्ट राइट नाउ. देयर इज नो टाइमलाइन फॉर स्कीम्स बिकॉज यू आर गेनिंग नॉलेज दैट विल बी रेलिवेंट नॉट ओनली फॉर योर फेज वन, नॉट ओनली फेज टू, योर इंटरव्यू ऑल्सो, और लाइफ में भी पता नहीं काम आ जाए. मेनी ऑफ यू कैन सब्सक्राइब टू अटल पेंशन योजना, है ना. चलो तो मूविंग ऑन टू, अच्छा लास्ट स्लाइड. आई विल जस्ट क्विकली समराइज ऑल द थिंग्स दैट वी हैव कवर्ड. सो दिस इज माई काइंड ऑफ पनिशा फॉर यू गाइज फॉर गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स. आई रियली होप यू हैव फाउंड दिस वीडियो यूजफुल. आई हैव टेकन अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम बट आई होप दैट यू फील के अच्छी चीजें बताई हैं मैम ने. ठीक है, प्लीज लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट्स. तो क्विकली आई विल वाइंड अप. तो गाइज आई हैव पिक्ड अप मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स फ्रॉम ऑल द क्वेश्चंस एंड पुट देम हियर. सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स यू विल प्रिपेयर, ओल्ड फ्लैगशिप करोगे प्रिपेयर. व्हेन आई से ओल्ड तो फ्लैगशिप आएगा ही साथ में, क्योंकि यू कैन नॉट कवर इतनी सारी स्कीम्स नो. सो फ्लैगशिप, फ्लैगशिप कौन सी है? वो जो मिनिस्ट्रीज मैंने बताई थी, प्लस न्यू ऑल. सो व्हेन एवर आई से न्यू मतलब 1 ईयर की, तो सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स करेंगे हम, ओल्ड फ्लैगशिप करेंगे, न्यू ऑल स्कीम्स वी विल कवर, एंड यू विल डिफाइन द डायमेंशंस दैट यू आर गोना कवर एंड डिफाइन द सोर्सेज. यू कैन नॉट कवर वन स्कीम फ्रॉम 10 सोर्सेज. यू हैव टू पिक अ रिलायबल सोर्स दैट यू वांट टू. इफ यू फील के मैं आई कैन रिलाई ऑन माई सेल्फ ओनली, मेक योर ओन नोट्स, नो वन इज स्टॉपिंग यू, बट देन जस्ट बी रिलायबल. डू नॉट कवर 10 डिफरेंट सोर्सेज फॉर वन पर्टिकुलर स्कीम, बिकॉज देर विल बी नो स्कोप ऑफ रिविजन देन. And unless and until you can revise, you cannot reproduce in the examination. ठीक है? So thank you so much for your precious, precious time. I wish you all the very best for your examination. I hope you like this video. I hope you found this analysis useful. If you did, let me know in the comments. और flagship scheme जरूर मुझे comments में please mention कीजिएगा. Drop us an email at hello@edutab.co.in for any query. I'll see you soon. Bye bye. Take care.